Welcome back to Command & Conquer Rattler 3 Uprising, welcome back to Commander's Challenge. We have only two challenges left, Future Warfare and the Motherland. These are, in my opinion, the hardest ones. I've beaten both of them only once. And I think I beat both of them under part-time because, in my opinion, it's actually harder to not beat them under part-time because you either win them quickly or you're just dead. I think we're going to start with the Motherland. This seems to be the easier one, but it should be the easier one, but I had more trouble with it, but we'll just give it a shot. So, it seems you finally riled up the Soviets, which may or may not be good news depending on how you look at it. Their three top commanders are hunkered down in the frozen northern reach of the Union, which is where the helium mix for their notorious cure of airships is bottled and distributed. Helium mix optimal. The cure is the crown jewel of the Soviet war machine, so it would make quite a price. But taking on Oleg, Mosky and Vera all at the same time seems ill-advised. Are you sure about this? No, but we're going to do it anyway, so yeah, let's give it a shot.
You dare challenge the Soviet powers in their own homeland?
You must be mad to think you can come here and take all three of us.
If you wanted our Kirov's commander, you should have just asked. Here, let me send them over to you.
Construction complete.
So this challenge is not going to be easy. We're going to face off against all the three Soviet commanders, which are allied to one another, which obviously doesn't make this any easier. And they will have the entire arsenal. They will have super weapons and everything, so this is not going to be easy at all. So you give me two engineers and then a bunch of these guys here. And you give me like two defender cores. So you deploy yourself. Whoops. You depend yourself here. And that was bad. So already lost one of these guys here. Too bad. So you run into in here. Let's get another one of you, and let's get you and a bunch of you guys here. And let's get another core here. How do you get? Oh, you got past that one because it's not really defended. So, yeah, you get that one. You get in here. So, and Maccabee core will be set up here. And there we go. So, terror drones, you get in here. And you take over this academy here. And you get in here. So, that's said and done. Yeah, I want these veteran academies because capturing all three of them will mean all the units I build will be elite. Let's get a couple of these guys here. There we go. And please tell me that these guys are not going to torch my... No. Actually, I don't really need that anymore, but anyway. Come on, let's get over here. Just get a couple of guys, you get up here, you defend these academies here, because when they will send over Kiros and stuff, so we want to discourage them from doing so. So you get over here, I guess. Oh, they actually send stuff. Well, no, I don't want these guys over here. What are you doing here already? So, oh, and I lost all of those guys already. Huh, it's too bad. So you actually get in here. Looks like we kept that sickle away, which I guess is awesome. So let's get a bunch of you guys. You will become group 2. You will actually join that guy. And there's our reflect troopers. Too bad, but what can we do? So you get over here. This guy here alone can already do significant damage, which is great. So let's get you over there, and let's have these guys here chase down any potential mix we have there. I don't think we actually have any mix there. So where's this tango I had here? Over here. So you scare these guys here off. So, you guys get up here. Just need as many of these guys as possible. So,
one. These guys belong to us.
And they already have flag troopers out. So, but this shouldn't take too long because this guy here is elite, which is pretty good, obviously. Lost one veteran academy, which sucks, but what can you do? And let's take out this structure out here. Let's have you get up there as well. Same goes for you. You still don't have any mechatangles. Oh, I have one mechatangle left. That's pretty good. So you destroy that. You get up there. And you get up there as well. And I want maybe like two more of these. So then let's destroy this. And yeah, that shouldn't take too long because we have super elite guys here. Where's my mouse cursor? And let's destroy their last production facility, and then we should be good. So with that out of the way, I'm not going to destroy the rest of our base because we don't really need that. What we need is to have those guys join the party and these guys here. What we need is to take them, to essentially cripple them. I can take them out later. You guys, come on, you get over there. You guys get over here. So not too concerned about the rest here. No, they already have all of this junk here. We should do well enough here, because we have these elite guys after all. But this is still not going to be easy. So, are they building a flag tower? No, building a sentry gun. That's good. So let's destroy the arms factory. Let's get over here. And please, yeah, that's. Should have done that earlier. Let's hope they don't build bullfrogs. What happened to those guys? You get up here. Come on, get up here. And let's build more of these guys here. So, let's destroy the construction yard and get over here. And let's hope they don't have too much anti-air, which they don't seem to have. So, there we go. So, still have my two mechatangos. Seems like this base is out of commission, basically, which is great. And let's see whether I can do the same to the third base, then we're essentially good. But I wouldn't bet on it. So here's the barracks. Let's get over here. Let's have you guys get in here as well. And here we go. And you need to shoot down that guy as soon as possible. Because that's an elite mech. Oh dear. So that wasn't too bad. So let's take out their construction yard. And another mech. Oh dear. Another elite mech, that is. So, yeah. But so there we go. And let's take you out. And you take out that elite mech, if possible. So that was, I think that's their last production facility. So we should be good. Yeah, I think we have them indeed. So, and also I can't lose what I have here. That's another thing. So let's try and defend that. And let's get you over here. Ooh, man, this is intense. So you get over here, and I don't think they have any. Oh, where's my mech? Oh yeah, I've got these guys here. Ooh, that was way too close. So let's destroy you. And you? I'm kind of worried about these super reactors. I think I might just save them for last. This might cost me the top time, but to be honest, I don't really care. So let's get over here. So my base should be safe with these guys around. Let's get put some of them here. And I might actually just get these guys to do that. So yeah, let's actually do that. So here we go. And let's get back to these ones here. And oh, there's actually a mech left, so let's take that one out. And let's have you guys destroy this super reactor here. Which may or may not work, we'll see. So did my... It looks like my Tango won that encounter, which is great. Let's avoid these buildings, there could be stuff inside I don't want to face. Where are you guys? Did you just got shot? I think the super mech shot you down. Well, too bad. I don't really care. So I've got one of these guys here left. I may as well send in these guys here, just so we can destroy all that stuff a little bit faster. And here we go. So did I destroy that super reactor? No, I didn't, otherwise I would have gotten the victory message. So let's get balloon bombs. So everybody loves balloon bombs. I love balloon bombs. So don't you have where do you have your stuff, Mosquin? Well, never mind, I don't really care. What the hell is happening? Oh, it's just these guys. Whatever. So, oh, a flag trooper. What the hell? Where do you come from? Anyway, I need to take you out. I want all the anti-air here dead. So let's get back here. I know I'm essentially wasting time here, but whatever. Whatever. I want to play this safe. I'm not going to lose this now. And I don't intend to have like the world best time on this, which I don't have anyway, because it would have taken longer. So, oh, another. Where do you get your flag troopers from? Never mind. So let's. Oh, you're actually a super elite flag trooper. Well, I don't really mind that. You'll die now, just like everybody else here died. And let's take that out. So. And here we go, and there we go. Yeah, if you want to do this in best time, obviously you should destroy these bases, actually, not just cripple them, but the easier way, in my opinion, is to just cripple them, because that means that you can actually just move on to the next one. Obviously, the faster you move on, the less likely those other bases lost one.
I don't know how you did it, but that was pretty good.
So Mosquin has to have one building somewhere outside his base. I think I'm going to keep him for last, because I don't really fancy facing off against potential flag troopers in those buildings. Yeah, like here, there's definitely a flag trooper. Oh, he's got a refinery here, I guess. What happened to his super reactor? Well, whatever. I'm not really too concerned about that. So, and boom.
What happened? It's a good thing my mother isn't alive to see this one.
Oh well, more family stories from Oleg. That's sad. Balloon bombs. Well, not necessary. That wasn't your last building? I guess you have like an expansion base somewhere here. Possibly. Yeah, definitely. So let's sleeper ambush here, which is not possible or whatever. Doesn't really matter. Let's just finish you off. And
you are victorious.
I've lost? Not me. Not Mosquin.
Not Mosquin. That's so cute. He's so adorable. Alright, that actually wasn't that bad. It was, of course, luck. If I had lost my last Mechatango, that would have been awful. Actually, did that on a part-time, yeah, but as I said before, how do you even do these over part-time? You will be dead by the time. I tried to do this once with turtling, which isn't actually that hard in the beginning, because what you can do is just get some anti-air over the oceans, so they don't send choppers, and then get some basic base defense in the center, because there's only one land route. But the problem is, they will build three super weapons, and you better take those out in time. And by that time, their army, they will swarm you. Even though you have the same amount of resources, the fact that they can have three super weapons is just devastating. But anyway, so we now have unlocked the entire Soviet tech tree. Yeah, and that was only the second time I managed to do this challenge, but admittedly it was pretty intimidating. But we did it. And yeah, what more can I say? Pretty difficult, but yeah, do some sort of rush here. You can do a Yuriko rush, that works. You can try Rocket Angels, but it takes a little bit longer because they are essentially third tier tech. You can do this with V-axis. It's possible too, because you can actually access those quite quickly. But the Empire is really convenient to use here, because you can take over those veteran academies. And the fact that I had all elite VXs, at least in the beginning, really, really helped. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I shall see you next time when we take on Future Warfare. Take care and goodbye.